तस्स भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा संबुद्धस्स। Honor to that exalted one, Arahat, the fully enlightened Buddha. My dear Dhamma friends and devotees, today I am going to explain two stanzas of the Buddha taught us. Tancha kammang katang sadhu yankatva anutappati yassa asso mukorodhan vipakan patisevati. It means people are doing many kinds of deeds. Some people doing bad deeds, as well as some people are doing good deeds. We call evil and merit. The Buddha taught us, after done a deed, in few days, if you have to worry about it, if you have to stay in sad mood, the Buddha taught us, don't do such evil. As well as the Buddha taught us, tancha kammang katang sadhu yankatvana anutappati yassa patito sumano vipakan patisevati. The Buddha taught us, some people are doing merits. The Buddha explained that after done a deed, in few days, if you have to be happy about it, as well as if you can stay in happy mood, the Buddha taught, do such merit deed. So we can realize if we do bad, we can't stay with happy, because if we do evil, it become our unhappy as well as our bad. As well as if we can do always merit deed, if we can do good, we can always be happy, because the merit become our happiness. So I think if you also follow this stanza and if you try to development your life according to the Buddha's teaching, you can succeed your life. So power of listening this stanza with Buddha's teaching, lest we pay all the people in the world, everyone be healed from the coronavirus. May the triple gem bless you.